News 4 Tucson, live at 6.
The president making a stop in Tucson today to rally his supporters. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm John Overall. Election day, as you know, is just 15 days away. And President Donald Trump spoke at an event at the Tucson airport. News 4 Tucson's Eric Fink joining us live from the airport with the latest on the president's campaign stop here in the El Pueblo. Eric.
Hi there, John. The president coming to Arizona today with 15 days to go, needing to defend the state of Arizona. 4 years ago, he won here by 90,000 votes, but the latest polls show he and Joe Biden in a statistical dead heat. Some of the latest polls have Biden up slightly within the margin of error. So the fight for Arizona's 11 electoral votes, those precious 11 electoral votes, is on. Now, the president coming on stage shortly before 4 o'clock. He was supposed to be here earlier this month, but he had to cancel because of his coronavirus diagnosis. And this afternoon, we saw a little mask wearing and social distancing from rallygoers. The president saying Joe Biden will raise your taxes, although Biden has promised not to raise taxes for anyone making less than $400,000 a year. The president painting Biden today as a member of the radical left, and he told his base today, this election is a choice.
And it's a choice between the American dream or a socialist nightmare. That's what it is. Biden will delay therapies, postpone the vaccine, prolong the pandemic, close your schools, and shut down our country.
The president now heading back to Washington before a scheduled rally tomorrow in Pennsylvania. Remember that second and final debate between President Trump and former Vice President Joe Biden is scheduled for Thursday in Nashville. And you have to wonder, with just 2 weeks to go now, John, whether or not President Trump or former Vice President Biden will come back here to Arizona with both candidates, both campaigns making such a hard play for our 11 electoral votes, both candidates in need of Arizona on the electoral map if they want to win the White House here in just 2 weeks time. So we will be checking our inboxes for any potential upcoming visits from the candidates or their running mates. We've got you covered here live tonight from the Tucson airport where President Donald Trump rallied just a short time ago. I'm Eric Fink, News 4 Tucson. John, let's send things back to you.
Eric, thank you. On the other side of the ticket, Democratic vice presidential nominee Kamala Harris in Florida today, speaking before a drive-in rally in Orlando as early voting began in Florida today. Her first solo campaign event since before the vice presidential debate, after all campaign travel was canceled last week when two people close to the Harris campaign tested positive for COVID-19. Like Arizona, the Biden-Harris ticket seeks to turn Florida blue after Donald Trump's victory there in 2016.